as I think through when I started, the first couple years of my career, I went maybe across a couple different disciplines, maybe the same role across multiple disciplines, but at the same level, just trying different things out, getting to learn the different parts of the business. And then I started to get exposed more to the project management roles, and that's when I started to be offered the opportunity to manage teams of different skill sets, different sizes, different backgrounds on different project types. And you get to really appreciate the value of the diverse team that we have here. It's not just this linear boom, 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 okay, here's where you are. Follow what you're interested in. Look for opportunities that stretch your abilities. There was never a job I took where I was like, oh, I got this nailed, right? There was always a little bit of anxiety about, okay, I'm gonna have to learn and figure this out. That's what I think one of the beauties of Kiewit is, you'll see we'll put younger people in charge of things, and some people say, well, maybe they're not ready. Well, I was never ready for any of the jobs that I took. But go do what you're interested in, and then the next thing will be the next thing. Don't stress over, I deviated from my plan. I never had a plan. My plan was, I'm gonna keep doing things that interest me, and if it doesn't interest me, I'm gonna do something else. And I've been lucky that I've always had something that was ready to interest me when I was ready for something new. The first question I always ask someone is, what motivates them? What are they motivated by? So we will consciously try to put people in positions where it's going to be motivating and they're going to put every ounce of their effort into it. And so that's why we continually are sort of seeking out who's ready for a new opportunity. How does that opportunity align with what their interest is? When those two things align, that's the perfect combination of interest and enthusiasm, and to learn and stretch themselves, that's what we look for.